My number 10 game is Anderssen Kieseritzky, aka the Immortal Game. Mm-hmm. I think this was my number 2 overall pick in the games pre-1920. So yeah, this is the Immortal Game. It's got this fantastic knight sack, and then it has this like double rook sack, and then it ends with this immortal queen sack, followed by a minor piece checkmate.
Yeah, a worthy game.